sure, hussy, you've aided and abetted in his escape.
Why should all your suspicions fall on me? That Peter and his daughter Polly have been here all day and are as familiar with the ways of Newgate as if they'd been born and bred in the place.
This evening you'll have none of your trifling answers.
Well, then I know anything of it, but I wish I could be burnt.
Keep your temper, Lucy, or I'll know you're guilty. Did he tip you handsomely? How much did he give you? Perhaps you made a better bargain with him than I could have done. Come on, hussy, don't cheat on your father, and I will not be angry with you. How much, me girl?
No, sir, I had fond of him and would have given money to have kept him with me.
Ah, Lucy, I thought your education would have put you more in love.
Beaten and shattered with distress.
between us is now at an end. The best advice I can give you is that you ship yourselves off to the colonies. We'll both have a chance of finding a husband. And with a bit of luck, maybe two or three.
How can I bear this sight? There's nothing that moves one so much as a great man in distress.